Making forms for your website, how long does it take? 1 hour? 2 hours? Or even more? Quite a time eater. How about I challenge myself to create a form in just 2 minutes? Yep, with Fluent Forms, it's a breeze. Wanna see? Let the countdown begin. So, before we proceed, please subscribe to our channel so that you can't miss our next video. Is something ticking? Oops, the time. 15 seconds gone already. Now we have less than 2 minutes remaining. Let's start before the timer runs out. To kick it off, create a new blank form. The first thing we're gonna add is the name field. Here, you will see two fields to fill out by default. But for this form, we'll keep things simple by using just one and customizing its label and placeholder. Next, we're gonna add email and phone number fields. Wanna put them in a single line to save form space? Add a two-column container and drag email and phone number fields into it. If you want to prevent users from submitting any fields blank, simply set the field to required. Now it's time to add a text area field for the message users wants to deliver. It's better to rename the field label to your message and write something in the placeholder. Okay, it seems like the form is missing a heading. To do this, drag and drop a custom HTML field at the top, then customize it a little bit. Next, let's customize the submit button. We're gonna change the button text to contact us. Then comes the button style. You can either select any of these or select custom to make one of your own. You can also change the button size and alignment. Well, our form is packed and it took us less than 1.5 minutes. Let's save it and see the preview. Looks good, but how about we make it look even better? It's time to light it up. There are some pre-built templates which you can pick and tweak. Also, you can create custom styles. First, we will customize the label style. Then comes the input and text area. Here, we have two sections, normal and focus. And down here, we have more options to personalize. In the midst, we can change the background color and custom border. Not only that, tons of customizing options available here as well. So, personalize it until it's cooler than a polar bear. Click here to save the setting. And that's a wrap. In these 2 minutes, we just created a form, designed it, and did some promotion as well. So, what are you waiting for? Download Fluent Forms now, and maybe you can make it even faster. Let us know in the comment how fast you can do it.